My name is Aditi Uma Kant Patil. I am in 9th standard. My school name is ZP Girls High School, Bhada. My guidance teachers are Manthai Madam and Nagapure Sir. My experiment name is Fuel Invention from Kitchen Waste. In our day-to-day life, we are wasting our kitchen foods in a large scale. It may be in hostels or hotels, in restaurants, and more in our houses also. And also, on the next hand, we are not getting the fuels. The prices of fuels are increasing day by day. So my experiment is solution for these both problems, the fuel management and also the kitchen waste. Means this is the kitchen waste that is being added, the baker's yeast, due to which the fermentation process has been take place in it, and the same matter is being poured over here and giving heat to it. Its boiling point is 74. Due to it, it comes out before water, and due to this condensation process, the vapor is cooled and the liquid is formed, that is ethyl alcohol. This is used as a fuel, and the remaining part is used as a manure. It is eco-friendly and also a cheap device for us.